A back-to-back gold glove champion, two-time U.S. national champ, and former Olympian has now defended yet another title. Back in studio this morning is Rhode Island native and recently named WBO world champion boxer himself, Demetrius Boo Boo Andrade. Welcome.
Hello.
Welcome back, the defending junior middleweight champion of the world. And you've got the belt to prove it.
Yes, I do.
So you had such an exciting fight. It was in New York over at the Barclays Center. And tell us what was going through your mind prior to that. Because being the defending champ, do you feel like there's more pressure on you?
I didn't feel like there was any pressure on me. I went in there as I always go, just calm, relaxed, confident that, you know, all the hard work that I put in for this camp and this fight will show, and I will show the world that I am truly one of the greatest fighters that's going to live when my time is over.
Yeah, well, you're clearly doing just that. Can I take a look at that belt, by the way? I don't think you realize just how heavy these are, and I'm going to even put it on if you'll let me. I might need a little help there. Okay, so tell me about the match, because you dominated.
Yeah, you know, just the game plan. The game plan was going there and just have fun and do what I've been doing my whole life, and mm-hmm. that's boxing, and just using the tools that's necessary for whatever my opponent allows me to hit him with. So that's basically what he was doing. Any open shots, I was landing, making him look like one of them bobbleheads on the car.
Hey, that's what you want to hear, right? That makes a good champ. Your undefeated title, though, still stands. 14 knockouts? How do you do it? Literally, how do you, will you show us some moves?
Yeah,
how do you do it? I want to see a good combination right here, a good knockout combination.
I mean, any combination can knock anybody out if it's on point, accurate.
Okay.
So with a stance like that you have.
Oh, which is awful?
No, no, it's a beautiful frame, by the way. But anyway, I will come straight left here to the body because there's no protection. And when you do that
I'm obviously going to defend.
And then I will come with my right hand. And that should seal the deal to, you know, have mind control over your body. Now you're wobbly. You got hit with a shot. You don't know where it came from.
Well, I'm probably down on the ground not moving anymore if you hit me in the head.
Yeah, that too. And then I just come with this big old left hand like, to end the night.
And that'll do it.
That's all.
What is the training like then? Because if you're putting your entire body into these punches, right? So if you're going to throw like a one, two, three, however many you have to throw to get the knockout, you have to be so well trained and your endurance has to be there.
Yeah, definitely, you know, cardio. I have a strength and conditioning coach, also named Shariq Mendez, Hot Performance. Floyd Brown, everybody knows, you know, Matt, Big Matt, he also helps me out with the conditioning work.
So a lot of different guys, obviously working in a bunch of different aspects. Yeah. All right, now let's see if you can defend my punch combination. He can. I have nothing. All right, if you want to learn more about Demetrius Andrade or catch up his next fight and check out this belt, too. Maybe he'll learn another one next time he comes in. We're going to post more information on our website. It's the Rhode Show page at WPRI.com.